In 1836, Colonel White colonized South Australia and designed the capital, Adelaide, mining safety from collapse. And it became the leading colony for agriculture and a model for democratic and land reform in 1836. In 1836, Colonel White colonized South Australia and designed the capital, Adelaide, mining safety from collapse. And it became the leading colony for agriculture and a model for democratic and land reform in 1836.